We'll draw a curvy line around like this. There, the letter U.